I'm the co-curator of shadow scenes at Cinnamon Colomboscope. My name is Natasha Ginwala. I'm very pleased to present with this entire festival team and my co-curator, Menika, this exhibition which puts together over 40 artists from all over the world and from across Sri Lanka. We're working with artists in every medium you can possibly imagine. So we have painters, installation and sculpture-based works. We have cinema screenings downstairs at the Rio and across the building, film installations as well as performances. Also, digital soundscape-based works. So this entire building becomes an atmospheric entity amongst all of the ruins of the last 30 years. The building has not been reused at all since the 83 Black July riots in Colombo. Also, we've been thinking very consciously of this entire neighborhood of Slave Island and how it has been morphing in the last years, since 2009 especially, and changing the cityscape from the local neighborhoods into the high rises. And this as well is something that you see artists reflecting on. Even in the room that I'm in now, we have an artist called Pradeep Thalavathan, who's been working on collecting these sideway mirrors. A lot of them are destroyed in distorting the images within, which he's collected also from the neighborhood. So he talks about how the city itself is something that distorts and is personalized through our own experiences and through the neighborhoods that we inhabit. So here you have a very, very quick exhibition. Never before have so many works come together that actually respond to a site that is very important within the city's memory, such as the Rio Complex, and where we are very happy to have this exhibition on in the city from the 21st to the 30th of August.